now, kid. You and I have just become the first four-wheeled motorcycle team in history.
So thank you once again for watching another video here on Invincible Asia. Don't forget you can check out hundreds